More history made at the Summer Olympics thanks to another New Jersey native. Soccer player Carli Lloyd from Delran scored two goals to help Team USA beat Australia 4-3 to win the bronze in women's soccer. She now has more Olympic goals than any other U.S. women's national team player in history. At age 39, Lloyd is the oldest American woman to ever compete in the Olympic tournament. Lloyd, who won gold medals in two previous Olympics, is expected to announce her retirement.